What was an ordinary traffic box on Surrey Street is now an art box. This box featured original artwork by Brian Benoit titled Living on the Land, is located in the McComb-Veazey Neighborhood and is part of the Project Front Yard and ACA's Adopt an Art Box campaign.
The Coterie was very specific about what they wanted to see in their art box, and they requested submissions that featured food and Creole culture. So this was their selection, and it certainly showcases those two things.